You know, this match between Baron Corbin and Seth Rollins, I think it's going to be a terrible match. But, you know, if they would have booked Baron Corbin in the proper way, perhaps it would be maybe a decent match, maybe. But they didn't book him in the right way, and this is why I know it's just going to be just a waste of time. And Seth Rollins will end up winning. And if he doesn't, then it'll be... you know, then it's a total travesty. But I believe that Brock Lesnar will cash in at Stomping Grounds, but I think it's going to be against Kofi Kingston, because I believe first of all, in the shakedown, I know there's no more I don't know what that means. Lesnar was drafted into SmackDown, no? I believe so, but I believe that the WWE is pushing for him to go against, cash in against Kofi Kingston when Kofi Kingston beats Dolph Ziggler. That's my opinion. That's what I think. Well, then again, you know, why is Alexa Bliss Raw competitor? Why is she facing a SmackDown champion? It's all topsy-turvy. So anything can happen, but I believe Brock Lesnar will cash in at Stomping Ground. But I think it's going to be against, this is my opinion. I'm thinking he's going to cash in against Kofi Kingston. Yeah. We're definitely going to have, new champions there. And Brock Lesnar's probably, he messed up Money in the Bank. That was messed up pretty good. That was messed up. And then Super Showdown, that was messed up. I mean, he shouldn't have won the Money in the Bank in the first place, you know, instead of letting somebody else shine. You know, they rinse and repeat, and they play it safe. I guess they feel that Lesnar is safe. It's the safe one, you know what I mean? They pops in ratings. I don't think so, because the majority of the people, I don't think, really gravitate to Lesnar. That's just me. I'm just saying. But yeah, what do you all think? You all think that, do you think that maybe Brock Lesnar will be cashing in against Kofi Kingston at Stomping Grounds after his steel cage match with Dolph Ziggler? Give me a comment down below. Please don't forget to thumbs up my video and subscribe. I think that's when, because if he does, I mean, it's crazy. If Lesnar doesn't cash in soon, I mean, it's pretty ridiculous to meaning behind. I know he can wait up to a year, but still, I think they want him to cash in against Kofi Kingston. That's just what I'm thinking. Now, if you have any thoughts down below, they're welcomed. Thank you for listening to my video, and don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe. And I love each and every one of you. Peace.